this Omowunmi, Omowunmi, yeah. Alright, let's proceed our question. Like we have got a lot of questions of brother like this. Let's ask this wonderful you. What have you? Okay. Can you trade busy for anything? Yes.
Like I said earlier, I can never trade busy for anything. Even till my dying days.
We'll be just add this million of naira.
I would do anything.
Don't forget about music.
No. I cannot.
You must not say
because that. If you have passion for what you do, yeah, no amount of money will want you to.
Right. I love that. Anyway, no amount of money can do away with that. It's yes. Just like I'm trained by Uber for anybody. No. I can trade my Uber for anybody. For $10 billion. Yeah. Yasolo. Alright, let me continue. Yasolo, after Kibale, let's buy it. Yesterday, I happened to be your best day. Unfortunately, like, Alright, I have a plan before to do it. Give away just that. Something came up. He said I'm not physically fit. So, just making up my needed. But I just thank God for gifts of life anyway. So I postpone my giveaway to the next week. All my fans. So don't worry, okay? Alright, another question to you. Any album release yet?
Not yet. Okay. Very soon.
Working on it.
Yeah, working on it.
So about talent or
Hello.
Amen, I love that. Okay. Ever since you've been singing, going to shows, what are the positive challenges that you can never forget? Today.
Well, and let me say, I money band Timon, Bakorin. So, mostly music, right? Timon is only one way. Music is my life.
Yeah.
Music has made me to meet so many people. Timon, you ever dream of lying in the middle of the
party? Yeah.
Because this band, Timon One, happens to be official band of the former governor of the state. So during because of we going for shows, because it's a juju band actually. But EBT, Commissioner Amule were EBT about his program. So I meet lots of top people. I want politicians, Obasanjo, I see them one on one, they talk to us. So I think because the positive impact, the music is jerking.
Negative part.
Oh,
Well, it's very general.